A Saina Nehwal-less Avadhe Warriors was more than enough to beat the PV Sindhu-led Chennai Smashers 4-1 on the last day of the Hyderabad leg of the Premier Badminton League PBL at the Gachibowli Indoor Stadium on Monday. With the victory, the Warriors jumped to the top spot of the standings with 17 points, cementing their place in the top 4 and thus easily qualifying for the semi-finals. This was the Warriors' fourth consecutive victory after losing the tournament opener on January 2nd to Mumbai Rockets. On the other hand, the Smashers lost their first tie in 4 outings and they are currently third in the standings with 13 points.